it's definitely going to be, you know, something I'll never forget. You know, Amy Park is a fantastic stadium to play football, and look, the Rebels Army is second to no crowd.
Down he goes. Here's a chance, Sturzaker. He's in a bit of space. He's flying, and he'll make it.
Oh!
And that's a famous win. First game of 2015, we have an upset as the Rebels put away the Crusaders in Christchurch.
Favourite part of my year was, had to be us beating the Brumbies in Canberra. I think that was pretty special.
And that's now Sturzaker having a run from the scrum. What a run! Trying to link up, and he picks up Naivalu, who throws the dummy and backs himself, and Zephaniah Naivalu scores a cracking try.
Have to be a couple of big wins over the Kiwi teams, getting over the Crusaders in Christchurch and the Chiefs as well at home.
It's taken 5 years, but the Rebels have beaten every New Zealand team now, and aren't they happy they've won it?
Yeah, I think we've had some challenges, obviously the main one being expectation after last year, but I think everyone's maturing, and it's looking really exciting for next year.
And Naivalu does well to keep alive the Higginbotham. Oh, this is a Rebel special coming up. The Rebels have gone up quick here. Here goes Toby Smith. Arm down the short side. Higginbotham lays it off to McMahon. Their big guns went bang, bang, bang. To make some inroads by Naivalu! One to meet, inside ball, Sturzaker!
Melbourne Rebels fans, they're one of a kind. We're in an AFL city, and the fact that we have such a large fan base really says something about our fans and their love for the game and their love for us as a team, so we can't thank them enough.
Now Higginbotham backs himself, Scott Higginbotham!
Big thank you to the fans and members throughout 2015.
And we really look forward to seeing you next year in 2016.
Thanks very much for getting along to games. Boys, really, really appreciate it.
We love how vocal you are, especially in tight games, and we hope to see you all there next year.
If it wasn't for you guys, I don't think we would have had as successful season as we did. So we tip our hats to you, and we'd hope to see you all next year.